And so when you scan through your lecture objectives, you can actually get a reasonably good map for how they're likely to test you. Now remember, you're gonna lose something. You're not going to be able to cover every single question. There are gonna be things that you miss, but this is a more strategic way of using your time. It increases the probability of getting more questions correct.